the nice thing about the majority of race paces is they're going to be slower than your qualifying and practice paces, just because you're in traffic and you're being a little more cautious and careful. That was neither cautious nor careful.